So pretty much the last step in Jack's new skim board, we've just applied a resin coat to the surface. That's going to hopefully seal that marine ply, give it a bit of protection from being in the salt water.
Give it a slide, Jack. Give it a slide.